Lovely sight. Disease. Why, hello. This is my dude. My elf guy. And I call him Legolas. Nice view of him. This view is the trees too. This is nice. Okay. So I don't really remember what we were doing here. So that's the camp. So basically, we're right at the beginning here. I just finished Haven and all that. The, opening. Which is why I only have these guys.
Mother Giselle ought to be around here somewhere.
Now that I've played this before, should be easier, hopefully. Oh, look. Frozen in the air. Sexy. Just love when this jacks up like that. Who are you? Why are you hiding? Oh, look, some iron. Alright, I almost never play as an archer. I don't like playing as an archer.
Flank them!
Inquisition forces! They're trying to protect the refugees!
Looks like they could use a hand.
Hold! We are not apostates!
I do not think they care, Seeker.
Alright. I don't typically play archers. I miss my mage.
Drive them out!
Ah, but look at that. Bow hand. He wields his bow so well. Epic. Haha. Take a selfie.
Dead.
Guys, hurry, take a picture. I look awesome right now.
Be ready. More coming our way.
I'm just gonna follow the main storyline this time. I'm getting caught up with all this extra crap. Ugh. Can't move. I don't need to read every single thing that's around. Let's see what some of these things do. Oh. Whoa. There's like three of me now. All this lamb's wool for. I don't need lamb's wool. Doo-doo-doo. Yeah, my dude's pretty cool. Wait a minute. Where is the bad guy at? Oh, there we are. Hit you with some deadly arrows. I can somehow go through shields.
Four.
Go That's the end the of it.
Awesome. Time for a cutscene. I'm here to save you. Don't worry. My glorious sexiness. Anytime you see this freeze, I'm taking a pic. I mean, it does jolt around a lot, but yeah. Thanks for that shoulder thing. The Cassandra, yo. Showing that ball all off.
There are mages here who can heal your wounds. Lie still.
Alright, alright.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Yeah. Do what the lady says.
Mother Giselle.
I am. And you must be the one they are calling the Herald of Andraste.
Ugh, that again. I forgot how I reacted before about being called the Herald of Andraste, if I was like, yeah.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it.
It's nice. Thanks for that.
I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine.
Oh, I'm gonna choose that.
Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
It was a tragedy. I'm gonna play him as a hard ass.
And that's an excuse. They're making things worse.
They don't know that. This is my point. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared.
I am a demon.
They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
But they want me dead. Small problem.
They want to execute me, and you think I should just walk up to them?
You are no longer alone. They cannot imprison or attack you.
They could try.
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. Their power is their unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
You make it sound simple.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other.
Sure.
You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us. Or destroy us.
Oh, what'll deliver?
I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
Yeah, you better do whatever you can. Too school for cool. Okay. Lovely.